Welcome to part two of Mysterious Triggers in the Dark. Let's get right into it. Hopefully it will clear up since we're gonna get cold fronts in. Thank you. I just know I need to get something out today. I didn't feel like eating another plate of food from McDonald's. I decided just, you know, do this. Whatever time it is, and if you're sleeping.